Hey guys, it's been a long, long time since I made a video, and I know the first one back is going to be Influesnter one. I'm sorry, but I have to do this video. It's been a long time since I've made an Influesnter video because it's been a long time since I got an Influesnter box, but I have a week left to do this, so I'm going to go ahead and run through just my opening. I haven't opened this box or gone through anything yet, so it's all still going to be new to me, even though I've had it for like 3 weeks. This is what I got. I got the Spice Voxbox. It's a really large box. It's ginormous. But, okay, here is the opening of it to see what's all on the inside. Okay. First thing I see is veggie sticks. Sea salt veggie sticks. Not sure if I'm gonna like those. I'll give them a shot. I don't like vegetables as it is, but we'll see how it goes. Give them the boot foot pedals. Heel to toe cushioning for maximum shock absorption, moisture wicking, and machine washable. It's kind of soft. It kind of feels like an off-brand version of Uggs on the inside. I'm trying to be quiet because the bib is asleep. And then Botanics Hydrating Day Cream, 81% organic, softens and moisturizes for 24 hours. So we'll see how that goes. Not Your Mother's Whip It Up Cream Styling Mousse. Now, I like mousse. It's been a long time since I've used mousse. So, it smells good. It kind of smells like vanilla icing. So, there's that. I got two bottles of nail polish here. Sinful Shine. I got a top coat and then, like, a color. I don't know if you can tell what color it is, but it's like a dark purple sparkly. I don't know if the sun's hitting that the right way to see if you can even tell. And then the top coat. And then I got big bottles. Shampoo and conditioner is what it looks like it is. Coconut, my favorite scent is coconut. Ooh, it smells really good. It's by Soapbox is the brand. Soap equals hope. Buy one, give one. So I'll have to look up. It's got coconut and shea butter. I'll have to look up and find out exactly what it is about this company of how it buying one saves one. I'll turn it the wrong way. So that'll be interesting to see how well this works and what exactly the company's all about. I've got a flyer about Sinful Shine, Sinful Colors. And then got an envelope. Looks like it's from Yogi, is what it says. How good can you feel? Oh, it's tea. I love tea. So I'll try the tea. I've never tried this brand. I got a coupon in the back. So that's everything in my spice. Voxbox. I will be reviewing them and I will make another video for you guys.